With Google I/O 2017 around the corner, rumors have started coming in about the next biggest Android OS update. The world has finally started talking about Android O, or supposedly Android 8. So is it finally the time to say goodbye to Android N? I'll tell you more about it, but before that, I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym and let's get started. The final version of Android N was released on August 2016. And at the same point of time this year, we can expect the release of Android O and supposedly Android 8. However, the initial announcement will be made in Google I/O, scheduled from May 17 to 19 at Shoreline Amphitheatre, Mountain View, California. Of course, the first question will be, what is Android O called and when will it be released? Although we don't have any definitive answers for this, we have some very interesting rumors. Also, there's a rumor that says Android O will be released with three key features, out of which one is taken out from Apple's playbook. Before we go there, hit that like button if you like the last OS update of Android, which is Android N or Android Nougat. Also, comment below which is your favorite Android version. Moving ahead, you may remember that in January 2017, we got an incremental update to Android Nougat, which was Android 7.1.2. Most probably, this is the last version that comes under Android N. Talking about Android O's name, so far we know that Google has been naming its Android OS updates after sweet treats and in alphabetical order. Based on this, the rumor says the new Android OS could be named as Android Oreo. Honestly, there are not many sweets that start with O. Also, some of the rumors suggest that it could be named as Android Orange or Android Oatcake. But mostly, we are hearing Android Oreo, so for now you can count on it. And also let me know in the comment section what you think about the name Android Oreo, and if you think it should be named differently, suggest that name also. And talking about the rumors of Android O release date, the developer preview will be available before Google I/O event, and the final version will be released somewhere between August or September 2017. Also, remember that this is the same time frame we are expecting Google to release its next version of Google Pixel. So this year, Google might release its hardware and software together, following what Apple has been doing since many years. And coming to another important question, will Android O be essentially Android 8? Honestly, we are still not sure about this. As we already know, Ice Cream Sandwich, Jelly Bean and KitKat were all 4.x updates, Android O could be 7 point something or 8.0 also. Now coming to the last segment of 3 new rumored features of Android 8, the first feature is called Copyless. And with this, your smartphone will be smart enough to determine what you want to copy from a source when you are sending a text or an email. So with this, you will not copy and paste a bunch of irrelevant information and later delete them to suit your requirements. The second feature is taken straight out of Apple's playbook. It's the ability to tap on an address in your message and have Google Maps open it for you and point you to that location. And the third key feature of Android O will be finger gestures. So rumors say finally the gestures are coming to Android, and with this you can just draw a letter C to open Contacts app for you in Android O. Hopefully we will get a clear picture about all these things at Google I/O 2017, and that could be the day you finally say goodbye to Android N. With that, hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. This is Prajwal from Technology Gym signing off. Until we meet again, goodbye and thanks for watching. And let's see if you could get 50 likes for this video.